super tired this morning, but made it out of the house. I'm heading over to the Jordan show. It's a brand from Korea. They're having a presentation out here. I'm going to brunch with Boy Hair. You never know how to say it. Last night was really fun. We went out for Olivia's friend's birthday. They just took over the entire bar. Feeling a little bit of the repercussions this morning. A really great night nonetheless. Let's go to the show. Jordan. Let's do it. Wearing a vintage top, my vintage belt. That's kind of really rad. H&M pants, Docs, a Louis, my Row sunglasses that I've been wearing every single day. Hi, we're in Paris. I'm just having wine.
I thought you always match everything.
Of course, I'm like, as long as I'm in a neutral room, I'll match everything. Are we vlogging every day of the month?
Just the Paris vlog.
Look at me admiring everyone from afar. Everyone's so cool. I'm sitting here with Nova.
Hi everyone.
Look how angelic she looks. We're the only ones here with like crazy makeup right now. Still an article. Oh, this is nice. Hair ties.
Oh, wow.
Do you want hair ties? Okay, we're back at home, Jenny's singing. What are we doing today?
Invitation from Rachel.
Look at the sun, it's setting right now-ish. It's so beautiful in this little area.
Outside? Nah, because we have to walk down 10 flights of stairs.
yeah, pretty much. I spent the whole day basically just meandering around Paris. Well, I spent a good chunk of the morning asleep, slept in really long today. And then after I got invited to Way, Jane Atkins, like brunch thing with Pat McGraw, and I got my makeup done by one of Pat McGraw's talents, which was really cool. I told her, give me something with glitter in it. Says they have like the new gold makeup. Oh, and then I went to go to Nose, which is this perfumery, I think in Montmartre, and walked around. It's really hard to think right now, you guys. Sorry. Good morning. Had a little bit of a long night. In a place, city, you romanticize everything. You can still shatter that facade in a matter of a night. That sucks.
Bonjour.
I wonder if Sunday brunch here is like a thing. I mean,
I'm not down to wait.
No, let's just keep walking down. I think there's a lot of cute places here. Bonjour. I love that you make your own salad dressing here.
Do you want me to spritz it?
Spritz me. Oh. It is a perfectly brisk fall day. I'm feeling really out of it right now. Oh, what's this, a Rose Bakery?
That was my last day and I'm just gonna gorge and eat at that brunch spot, then go to Angelina's, then go to the Japanese spot.
Okay. As I probably won't be gorging.
I know, it's like, that was me telling you so that
you have a partner to eat with?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, Jenny and I have learned that we travel well together, so that's good.
But our eating habits are different.
But we tolerate each other and support each other.
Tolerate?
Yeah.
Use a more positive word.
We support each other.
Support.
I'm having an eat, love, pray moment. I only tell you guys because I'm not going to pretend that I'm out of it and not sad, because I am. So we're moving apartments today, again. But our luggage is so heavy and we have
like two pieces each, five flights of stairs, a narrow, narrow staircase.
It's actual hell.
I would not wish this upon anybody. So we're doing that again today, except this time we have the pleasure of going to a hotel.
Pigalle.
Yeah, we love Pigalle.
Favorite part of Paris so far.
Pigalle is a beautiful neighborhood. I love it. Not as dirty as I was hoping it to be. I kind of wanted something a little bit more raunchy.
Well, we kind of passed by it earlier, yesterday. Moulin Rouge.
Yeah.
Look at us. Are we just stronger now?
You know what it is? We had sleep.
We're well rested. When we moved out of our Sinés into here, no, we had a lot of sleep. We're stronger now.
This is everything that we're traveling with. My giant ass suitcase.
These guys.
The little carry-on.
Backpack, bags.
So maybe we're just stronger. I mean, that's not even how
I'm like, damn, my sling is so hard.
Okay, wish us luck. We're gonna go one at a time. Okay, so we did our first luggage. And we went up the whole thing, down the whole thing. We're like, yes, we got this. And we get up to here, and we're like, we got this. And then we're realizing how out of breath we are. We're like, wait, hold on. Bless the sink water here. Go, go, go.
Look at her go.
Is it artistic?
Yeah.
Am I in a movie?
Yeah.
Sink water is so good here. Hey, Jenny's turn.
No, I don't want to be filmed sleeping and struggling.
Hey, it's a matter of life. It makes us real humans. Look at all the things we had to schlep. So much schlepping. This is the smallest elevator I've ever been on. Just tiny. Three people. Max.
Okay, we're here.
Glad we finally migrated to a hotel.
We made it.
This is the life right now. The things we got at work for a free stay. Nothing is ever free.
Le pianiste paraît fort, mais ne pense qu'à ses notes. Il voudrait s'intégrer, mais ne fait pas d'effort. La nuit, il écrit des mots qui ne plaisent pas des tonnes. Pas d'accord avec les.
We got some magazines and this really rad photo collection journal from the bookstore. We just left Olivia and Jenny to go meet up with Dr. Storm again. He's gonna get a confused bespoke. Green, so I have to get my blood drawn for that, which is kind of crazy. I'm feeling a little just down still. I'm trying not to think so much about things, but it sucks. Things suck sometimes.
Même la maladie, parfois il est maladroit. Il pense que la nuit son
bonheur
c'est
le
train de la
belle et toujours à ses appels. Wow, this is amazing. Thank you. I love it. You look fantastic. Yeah, you look great.
She was wondering if she liked it.
I'm back here with Dr. Storm. Remember yesterday we were trying on perfumes and everything?
Okay, so tell me what we're doing today because I'm a little nervous.
First of all, we take your blood because you need your cream with your body on proteins, which is super anti-inflammatory, super regenerative, and it just gives you a nice glow, makes the pores smaller, takes irritations away, gives
great.
Say it didn't hurt.
It did not hurt.
Okay, good.
Okay.
Sit ouch.
That was great. That was easy. Yes, thank you so much.
Il y avait un vieil étudiant de 15e année appelé Le Cul. Ce pauvre
Geraldine.
Hello.
Are you taking pictures of us? Yeah.
De bons conseils de travail et de persévérance. Il ajoutait tristement. Je suis un cadran d'horloge sur la façade d'une maison qui montre l'heure à tout le monde, excepté à celui qui est dans la maison.